Hello trainers, and welcome to another video, this time featuring my battles against AwesomeXen as red. I'm playing the blue role here, and if you like this kind of content, be sure to subscribe to my channel and to AwesomeXen's channel, because he's doing a lot of those videos. And right here we're gonna take red's team. You can see it up on your right and you can see mine on the left. Those are the Pokemon that both of those trainers are using in the main game series. So we're leading with Pidgeot, as every single champion, kinda champion, blue is doing these days. And we're gonna face Pikachu, which is absolutely adorable. And look at how adorable it is, so much adorable. So down we go with the first wild charge. I wasn't expecting wild charge to be fair, so yeah, down we go. And we're gonna bring our Rhydon into the fight. Okay, Rhydon, you know what to do. Let's go with the Surf. Hit it hard. You are one of the few rock types that can learn Surf. I don't know how, but it's fun. And in the anime, a whole episode was made about you. So anyways, you are serving alongside your friend Snorlax. So let's face this Charizard together. And we're gonna go ahead, block the second Dragon Claw, because we're gonna get fainted so easy. So let's go with the Surf. And you can see that red is having quite the better team because of those starters and that Snorlax and Lapras. Of course, the Pikachu is not that good, but it took out my Alakazam so easy. And you can see that it has a lot of damage to provide against my team. And you can see here why it is super good, because we fainted down that Charizard, and I thought that we could go for the overfarm here on the Pikachu, but we cannot, and they are already there for their next wild charge. So down we go, and we're gonna take the loss. Okay, we tried our best, gonna take the first loss, but this is a best of three video, so let's see if we can take out the former champion, because he's a former champion. Too many champions have come into play after all that time since blue and red main game series were released. So let's go ahead, throw the Shadow Ball here against this Blastoise. Of course, they're shielding, and yeah, Shadow Ball from a Shadow Alakazam, mwah, so much damage, but they shield it. So anyways, we're gonna take this Hydro Cannon, and I brought my starter here, the Squirtle, which is the reason I'm named blue, I guess. So we're just gonna go ahead for the total farm down, and I think red is trying to do something smart here, because remember, he's a former champion. We will try to go for the total farm down and right here we will throw the Hydro Cannon, the swap. I did not see what that was. Perhaps Ice Beam was the better choice, but it's all good, it's all good, because we can go right straight ahead, bring our Gyarados in the fight, and straight farm down with Dragon Tails. This is a double legacy Gyarados, Shadow Gyarados, what a flex. And we're gonna faint down the Venusaur after we spend our shields. And right here the Charizard will return, but can we do it to another Rockatail? This is the question of the day. And if we can, things are gonna be good. We can, but we cannot, because that's a CMP that we lose. And yeah, here comes the Dragon Claw, but we survived with 1 HP, because Blue's Hurt is absolutely super good with blue Pokemon like Gyarados and Blastoise. And we're gonna take down the Charizard. So here comes the Blastoise, but we have the better Blue's Toys, because look at that, it's a starter after all. My starter, not like the Pikachu starter or anything. So let's go ahead and throw in there our Rhydon against their own starter, because red in the main game series is supposed to start with Charmander, so that's why they're named red. They pick the red Pokemon. Yeah, it's kinda racist. I don't know if that's racist, but anyways, here comes the Lapras with an amazing Sack swap. Actually not Sack, because it is not gonna die, but absolutely gonna absorb the move, and that's really bad for me. But I have the Thunder Funk Arcanine. And if you're wondering, why Thunderfunk? What are you doing blue over there? Well, we do not have extreme speed, and that's the fastest fast attack that this Arcanine can learn in Pokemon Go currently. So let's go with Thunderfunk. And yeah, Firefunk is also good, but I prefer it. I prefer Thunderfunk over Firefunk because of that Blastoise, Charizard and Lapras matchup. And right here we're gonna get hit by Dragon Claw. I did not take advantage of that energy, but I'm blue in the end, so yeah, I do mistakes like this all the time. And he has the Snorlax at the back. Oh my sorely goodness, we're just gonna go ahead and throw that Fire Punch, but it's no good. Okay, right now red is up with 2 wins, and I have only 1, so let's see if we can outthrow the king with the next one. We need two wins, red needs just one, so let's see, can we do it, trainers? Let's go with the Shadow Arcanine against the Snorlax, and hopefully AwesomeXen will not realize that we are just gonna wreck them apart, because we are not wrecking them apart anyways, because we are blue, I'm saying again, so we're gonna bring Rhydon to play, and he has the Venusaur at the back, oh my goodness, now we're gonna hit them hard with a Surf, it's not a hard hitting move, perhaps I should have gone for the Stone Edge, because that's an amazing move to have on your Rhydon, and do not use Rhydon out of that, sorely. Mindset that we have here, because only if you face a Pokemon trainer like Red, you are gonna use it. Otherwise, you're not gonna need it in any of your Great League battles. Perhaps in Surf, but still, you have so many other options. But anyways, let's return to our match here, because Body Slam is coming through. We're just gonna take it, and I put all my faith to my Arcanine. So here comes the Charizard, one of the favorite Pokemon that Red has, perhaps the strongest one. Yeah, sorry Pikachu about that. So here comes the Dragon Claw, and I'm commit to the farm down, and we can, let's go Arcanine. That was extremely speedily for you. So yeah, see what I did there. So here is the final match for the rival battle, and we're gonna face the Charizard up in front, which switches out to Pikachu. Here comes the Surf, oh my, not only Rhydon has Surf, not only Tyranitar and Snorlax, but also that little cute Pikachu. So here comes my Wild Charge, he's shielding, and that's good for me, because at this point I'm like, I cannot outspeed that thing to a Surf, so let's take it, no reason at all to shield, and let's go now with my Double Waters against Pikachu. With Pikachu out of the way, perhaps we have a chance. Okay, let's see, trainers, this is gonna be a really close one, because we have the Snorlax coming up, and that's really good for us, because we know that they have the Charizard at the back, and they do not know what we have, because if they did, perhaps the Charizard would have come out. And here comes now a Body Slam, down we go, but we have the Blastoise, which can finish off the job. And look at that, by seeing this little matchup here, the huge matchup, I remember the cute memories that we had with Squirtle against the Charmander, biting and tackling each other. So yeah, we're gonna take the victory eventually, and look at that flex, Blastoise taking the move, the Blaster, no biggie, and we're just gonna finish off the job with a pure Hydro Cannon, and gonna take the victory against Red. So trainers, that's it, hopefully you enjoyed the video, you enjoy some of my content that I do lately, and why don't you not give a shot to AwesomeXen's channel? He's having quite the exciting stuff there. So with that said, thank you for watching, thank you for staying till the end. I hope to see you all into the next one. Stay safe, trainers. Toof, toof, toof.